Welcome, this is TMR136. How are you all doing? Today, I forgot to press record when I started building, like a plank. So, I've only just realised, I've just done bag one. So, well, I'll show you what we're building, what I'm building. So I'm building this, it's the, I forgot what it's called, Ferrari FE Turbo. I can't even pronounce that last bit. But it's 338 and it's the 76895. I paid $17.99. And guess what? I cannot forget, can't remember for love of money what shop it was. So, yeah. Well, anyway, I've done bag one, as I've just said, and here's where we are. I'm just about to start bag two. Yeah, so I end up forgetting to press play. Record. So, well, what can I do? I didn't even realise I just got so fixated on the build that I totally forgot to build it. So, you're going to see me build step two. Got a pack of different sort of alloys covers. I don't need them just yet. So step two builds, as you can see, step one's built the rear end and the front axle. So now step two is to build the front end. All right, let's get on with it. Enough chit chat. Oh, yeah, that was there. Where are you? Come on, I've just seen it. There you go. Alright. I've had my eye on this set for a while. I think it's... I don't even know what if it, when it come out. I think this come out last year. I could be wrong. Oh yeah, it's officially licensed by Ferrari. Well, I'm surprised. Oh, it does. It's got the original. It's got the hologram. I was about to say. Can't remember seeing a hologram anyway. Now I do. I can't remember when this set come out. I think it might have come out last year or this year. I'm not sure if it's retired. I could be wrong on that. That goes there. So I'm just still doing step 46. Right, next. That's the one I need. So. That goes there, along with this one. That goes there. Right, next. That goes there. Follow eye. That one. Gonna get it mixed up now. There we go. There's the front splitter. Expecting that. Right, so where do you go? You go there. that's cool. It's like a shield. Two nice printed pieces. I like printed pieces. I'm not a big fan of stickers. No, don't like stickers at all. Yeah, me and stickers, we don't like it. I don't like stickers and they don't like me. I'm not a big fan of them. So, I just wish more sets did come without stickers, more printed, but I get that it's all about cost, and if they start printing everything, it'll probably bang up the prices more than ever than what they already are. Should be two grey pieces. Where are you? Ah, got it. Right, let's marry this piece up to this piece. Bit of a part of the chassis. So now we're getting somewhere. Now you're starting to kind of like a car. It's just a half a car. I think somebody had a crash. Yeah, somebody definitely had a crash. It's been obliterated. All right. So we need my straight. We need a steering wheel. Oh, nearly. That goes there. And that goes in there. Right. I need that. The one by one. And that goes in there. Where are you? Come here. That goes there, so that's what I've just installed, those two there, that little 1x1 and that 3x1. That was part 55. Right, next, what do we need? I need four of these yellow studs, and then they go on there. One there. Come on, get in it. There we go. And that one there. Follow by that one there. So just put those four yellow studs in. Right, next. Two of these, one either side.
So you go there, and that, if I'm not mistaken, goes I'm sure I don't go there. Oh, maybe it does. Right, so slot you into there. Push that straight again. There we go. Yeah, not. Forget that. Let's see if I can get a squeeze that in. Yeah, there we go. Accidentally forgot something. That'll teach me not to pay attention. Oh, I lost it then. Oh, come on, get on. Okay, I'll take it back off then do it. Famous last words, easier said than done. Alright, now let's try again. There we go. So that's what I've just installed after I realised I just buggered it up. So now I need another one. There we go. Good, I'll just drop that on the floor. Oh well, I'll have to have a look for that afterwards. That one goes. Well, that was not meant to have happened. That was not part of the plan. Right, there we go. That's that side done. See the problem, it's probably why it doesn't fit properly. It's meant to be like that, it's probably why it kept flicking off then. There we go. There we go. Now it's in. My God, that was annoying. try all that again. One of them. Go level. Alright, next. I need 1x2s. That goes there. And that is on the end of by dropping it on the end of there. See that sticking to that. Alright, going in the right spot then. Sweet. So that's the front. Think. Yeah, it must do. I didn't add anything, so lift us up. So that goes there. There we go. Now it's on. Now we're cooking. Yeah. Done that. Right. Next. The wheel arches. Three of those. That goes there. That goes there. Let's hope it does. So I fancy I have to take this back apart. That goes there. Yeah, I know it looks about right. Right, next. Two bar ones. Two of those. Come on. Bit tired. Getting a right spot. Where's the other one? No. There, and where's the other one of them? There. Sticks here. So I've just done part 64. Two planks, and they go there and there. I need two grease slants, and they go on there. There. And then and that goes in there. Further back. There we go, that goes there. Next, we need a blank to go around the steering wheel, followed by that blank, which then goes there. Oh, now we're getting somewhere, now we're cooking. Now we've got sort of a cockpit. Onto the side, I think. Yeah, what if I put the right piece in? That goes like that. Thought about that. Piece I don't need. There we go. this one. And that slots into there. Like so. So that goes one by blank, one by one. There goes it, followed by blank, and that goes there. And there you go. There. So what we just put in, that's parsed down to 1. Right, so where's that then? So it's that, right. See this, I don't know if you'll be able to see that, but that is a printed Ferrari sign. Very tiny. There it is, there's that one. Now, I've got to find the other one. Oh, no, that's not it. So, there we go. Just like that, we've got the other one. I'm confused. Where's that go? Yeah, that goes like that. Right. Right. So now we're there, almost. So now we're getting somewhere. Now it's starting to look like it's got a front end. No, great. Forgot I was dreading this bit. More stickers. Alright, so. Seven on. That's a, okay. That's 11. So that's what we just put on. This is 5 and 10. Here's the other headlight. Slightly off. Not that much. So that's that. Number 9. And that goes. Design of a Ferrari then, all together. So that goes, oh, perfect. Look at that, that's on perfect, that sticker is, that there's a sticker. So that one goes on there. No. Is it that one? Yeah, that one goes that, and then the blank goes there, and that goes there. It's 40 minutes long, nearly. And that goes where? Hey. Ah, got it. Stay on. That goes there, followed by the blank style. Tired today. There we go. So that's the sides on the door, or what would be the door. Two slants on either side of each other. There goes there. And on either side here. Oh, what if I get one? Sure, nothing's falling off. Nope. Good. Right. Yeah, I get that. Yeah, got that. Yeah, those poo parts on. Right. Next, I hit them. These are the wing mirrors. There we go. Oh, that's too far. Yeah. There, about there. Look about right. Right, last but not least. So this is cool. I like that printed piece. Next up, wheels. See that, I don't know if you see that without with that light, but they are the imprints of disc brakes. Come on, give in. Ah, thank you. one. Snap into place. Yep. There's two. There's three. There's four. Come on, get in. Four spin. So last but not least, all the rims. Now I'm thinking so you've got a choice of two rims. I don't know if you see that. So you've got that one or that one. Now that one looks more better, the stars. Would be cool though if there was a little print on it with the Ferrari emblem on the alloy. So that would, that'll set it off, that'll finish it off. That would. Get a fair amount of spare parts, I do have to say. I don't know if you're going to be able to see this, but you do get some spare parts. I don't know if you see that very well, but it's pushing a bit further into my hand. So there's a good handful of parts, of spare parts. So your minifigure, so you get a spare lens for the helmet, he's holding a tool. Well, here's what's amazed me though. His head is double-sided. Let's turn his head back around the way I want it. Wow. Stiff turning your head around. Then he's got a cool hairpiece. There we go. So there's his, there he is with his hair on. So he's got a bit of print on front with a Ferrari t-shirt, his jacket open. And it's got some print on the back. Would have been cool though if there was a little bit of print on the legs of some sort. Like a pocket or of it, something like that. Yes. Take his hair off, put his helmet back on. His arms up. Maybe he overstood. There we go. So here he is in his car. his head touches the top. Yeah, that's a shame. If he has his helmet on, he can't sit in the car properly. That's a bit of shame. His helmet doesn't keep pushing it up. Yeah, look, his helmet's pushed it up slightly. That's not too much of a bar. Is he in the space for a passenger? Hey, I'm TMO 136. Remember to give me a big thumbs up. Give me a sub. And comment down below. I love reading people's comments and I even comment back. So, have fun building, guys.